has a real good Greenbelt title. It's called Now Is Not a Good Time for God. It's not a good time for God. It's not a good time. Atheists deplore him, hedonists ignore him, men with bombs adore him. Agnostics rarely need, think tanks never heed, and orthodoxy creeds him. It's not a good time for God. It's not a good, he's got a snappy little chorus. Singing alle, 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 alle. For God, it's just not a good time. The right wing have defaced, the left wing have displaced, and bigotry's disgraced him. Apocalyptics claim, prosperous preachers tame, perverted clerics shame him. It's not a good time for God, not a good time. Accessorize, robes and rings disguise him. Mysticism hides, sophisticates, deride, evolution chides him. The empty church has lost him, close friends double crossed him, the crucifixion cost him. It's never been a good time for God. Just really sucks right now for God.